Okay, this is a Groundhog Day pizza party, so we can just go in right now, and here we go.
Rock your body to the bass, come take some hi-hats. Stack the energy like a Lego set. Read the liner, Peter's got my back. We can give you some of that. Guaranteed to blow the spot like a strip miner. You can find us in the basement, working on the song to beat sound. Soft the beat down, often we clown and get around like Tupac, but still find the time to rip this shit wide open like one of Hulk Hogan's tank tops. You can't knock the hustle, and hustle we will. No cheap trick, no frills and no thrills. Just straightforward head nodding, we provide all make other similar crews break apart like a tribe called. My quest to find peace with streets through beasts that won't cease until the very least a beast. I feast on a break and then I take my aim. They just look sort of good, they got cornucopia game.
We don't have reciprocity.
Smile.
We don't get anything.
Purpose to make kids nervous, absurd curvature known to come free with any purchase, and it seems to work. I didn't mean to hurt your ego, we blow scout, keep the kerchief, wipe your beepers, it's Ebenezer, pleasers, freezer, pleasers, sukiyaki, succotash, smash your speakers, hummingbird, tongue spun, gutter stun, gun words, young son, burst, runner's worth, verse one. I've been fortunate for these past quarter of organs, most of the time, bouncing between joyous and morbid. I'm sore from tug of wars with words and phrases, but sick of abstaining from staining pages with brain tricks. Don't strain or else sprain your lips. Feeling brave, bitch, bring beef and leave with braised tips. Smothered in gravy, train wreck the set daily. Your behavior ain't been favorable lately. A veritable barrel of terrible fates awaits. How people relate to you and equate your parables. Mics and lady friends, hold them both like they daring you. Tongue